Excuse me, sir. Could you maybe put down the newspaper just for a second? You know, that's not a big problem, I want to tell you, but just two sentences or something.
Yeah! Von wo bist du her, wie in innere Stadt? Na, Wahnsinn.
Die Welt ist doch geil, ne? Jetzt fahren wir seit 1984 fahren wir schon in diesem Zug und haben uns noch nicht kennengelernt. Denn ich muss ja auch in der heutigen Zeit so roter Grün, Knäusch, ich grinse. Also listen, since 1984 I take the 7 through the train going into Brazil City.
Oh yeah.
At this hour of the day I'm not too well humored cause life doesn't show anything.
Oh yeah, you're always nagging, bragging, complaining about yourself and putting things down in the world. Take a good look at Kathy Turner. Now there's one heck of a girl.
Ah! I've been to hell and back, but I'm alright, Jack, and everything the Lord wouldn't allow. I got my mind made up, you know I can't be stopped. I need to kiss the Kathy Turner right now. I've been to hell and back, but I'm alright, Jack. Now I know what love is about. Under the 7 moons, I made a solemn vow. I need the kiss of Kathy Turner.
Hello?
Oh, hi, it's me.
Hey.
I know it's late, but I just had to call you. I'll be over real soon.
Kathleen? Kathleen? Is it a dream or what? Is it really happening to me or what? Is it fantasy or what? In this world, there's only one moment I can make my dreams come true. That woman, Kathleen, it's you.
Been to hell and back, but I'm alright, Jack. Everything the Lord wouldn't allow. I got my mind made up, you know I can't be stopped. I want to kiss the Kathy Turner right now. Been to hell and back, but I'm alright, Jack. Now I know what this is about. Under the 7 moons, I made a solemn vow. I need to kiss the Kathy Turner.
Yeah!
Genüssers. Die katalanischen Felder. Cannae. The Mount Creek. Austerlitz. Waterloo. Verdun. Stalingrad. Hiroshima. Nagasaki and Harrisburg, Brockdorf, Zwentendorf, Ketano, Wackersdorf, Chernobyl. Kathleen, you still hear me, babe? Kathleen, you know what I'm talking about? I'm just talking about not the first kiss of my life. I'm talking about our planet.